you have a lot of family going to the fight?
Yeah, we have at least 50 confirmed people flying/driving down. And, yeah, I've been real lucky with that. From my hometown, kind of a wrestling, I wrestled my whole life, so it was kind of built around that. But into fighting, you know, we'd sell hundreds and hundreds of tickets to local shows. And so I have a good bit of people making the trek down.
Wow, that's awesome. All right, Frankie, your voice sounds very...